I'm Dichen Wangmo. I'm 23 years old.
I'm Sanabe, and I'm from Tiongham.
And I went to school in India most of my life.
I graduated from Shirapati College with a bachelor's degree in environmental studies and English. And currently, I'm working in DNW. That's Department of No Work. I'm jobless right now.
I've always loved music because it's an escape from like reality, I feel. So when I first picked up the guitar, I realized that I would want to do this further and I would want to keep singing. And it's nice, you know? It's just like, it's different. I just wrote the song, so yeah, it means kind of a lot to me. It's called You'll Never Be.
Into your eyes makes me feel alive. If I could just say a word, it's not goodbye. Kiss me, caress me, tell me your lies, run your fingers through my knotted hair.
First song we're going to sing is Make You Feel My Love, originally by Bob Dylan, and Adele made a cover of it. I could hold you for a million years,
First song is Butterfly by Miley Cyrus, and this song I'd like to dedicate it to my papa and mommy for making me what I am today. I love you. Safe and sound at night. Little girls depend on things like that. Brushed my teeth and combed my hair. Had to drive me everywhere. You were always there. Must have been as hard as it could be. And when I couldn't sleep at night, scared things wouldn't turn out right. You would hold my hand and sing to me. Caterpillar in the tree, how you wonder who you be. I can't your wings and you can stay. Take those dreams and make them all come true. Butterfly, fly away. We've been waiting for this day. All alone, knowing just what to do. Butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly, fly away.
The song is called Perception. And, well, it goes kind of off in the middle, but my main objective was, because my theme about my life is equality. So whatever you do, you should never be judgmental about people, because people have their reasons, people have their attitudes because of their reasons and what they've gone through. None of us have gone through the same thing, but at the end of the day, we do feel similar things.
Left me crying. takes a while to realize. If I should tell you that I'm sorry, swallowing my damn pride. Words are ripples growing with time. If I'm unable, remind me why. Is it half full or half empty? It all depends on how you look. Were you there or were you playing? It wouldn't matter if you
should. You're seeing a lot of change with so many young people, you know, interested in music. So yeah, it's a positive note. It doesn't have to be music, and it can be sports. It can be anything positive that you have a passion in. It helps you focus, actually, because we have a very short life to live, and might as well do something positive with it than, you know, mess it up and regret it later when you're old and you can't do anything about it. It's called Jet Lag by Josh Stone.
Little angels whisper softly while my heart melts for you, and I see only sun. Only moonlight for the first time is real, and the higher you take me, the more that you make me feel so hazy. Tell me what this means. I got jet lag and I never even left the ground. See, it's like that every time you come around. Oh, I'm so hungover and I never even touched you. See, I can't get enough. This must be love. How the time flies when you're near me. Get those butterflies inside, and I'll be where the stars shine, where the birds fly. Till then, I'm your mind. Jet lag and I never even left the ground. See, it's like that every time you come around. Oh, I'm so hungover and I never even touch a drop. See, I can't get enough. This must be love. Whenever you're with me, feels like gravity ain't got no hold on. Every time you come around, oh, I'm so hungover and I never even touch a drop. I got jet lag, got jet lag.
I've been playing guitar for almost 8 years now, and I started playing guitar when I was in 8th grade, and still there are tons of unturned pages. I'm just a learner, I'm a beginner. My first performance was back in college, in Sharapsi College. It was Little House, and that's why that song is very close to my heart. And the song went very well, and it was my first step towards singing. So that's how I started. Little House by Amanda Seyfried. This song is one of my favorite. This song is very close to my heart.
If you tap into like the private sector, the entertainment sector, there's so many young kids with talent. Talent that needs to be explored, you know. Talent that could go international. They could make something of their dreams, you know. Jimi Hendrix, Michael Jackson, they could be that, you know. We have a lot of hidden talent. Mm-hmm. It's just we need the infrastructure and proper attitude towards it. Like not seeing it as a deterioration of our culture, but an addition to it.
Years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should, the whole world's made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out. It's in my head, and I scream, what's going on? So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath, get real high, and I scream, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, 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 hey. What's going on? And I said, hey, what's going on? And I pray, and oh my God, do I try and try all the time in this institution? And I pray, and oh my God, do I pray and pray every single day in this institution? So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath, get real high and I scream, what's going on? And I said, hey, 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 what's going on? And I said, hey, you're still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination.
Music is just another way of expressing myself, I think. You can't explain it much.
Music to me is... it's eye to the ear. What we hear, it's what we see every day. Maybe about love, breakups. You know, we can praise the heavens. We can praise our country through music. So it's beyond borders. It's the universal language. And music is just awesome.
This is a song I wrote, and it's called Black as Snow.
When you don't see what it believes, not what we perceive, she cries, letting him go, forgetting the blow. Forgetting the pain, we never know who come inside and feel like they're the light. You run away, but soon you pay for being blind as sight. It's all a show. Is all this pain? If what you see is very and bleak, when you saw it leave those days are misty as fog. They're strong if you come out strong. But if you don't see, then naturally we never know who come inside and feel like they're the light.
Spotlight for having me here. It was great.
For anyone who's interested
in showing what you have,
please dial the number.
Then come on Spotlight. The numbers are right on your screen. Call in and just win the world.